Welcome to a four-part series to give you an introduction to both Lean and Six Sigma. If you have registered for our Lean Six Sigma White Belt certification course, you will receive a Lean Six Sigma White Belt certificate once you complete all four modules and pass a final exam. You will see a link to the registration at the end of this course. My name is Kevin Clay, and I will be your program leader for today. Let's get started.